$1 billion a year. American Express can help protect you with intelligent security that learns your spending patterns and can alert you instantly to an unusual charge. So you can be a member of a more secure world. This is what membership is. This is what membership does.
The Face and Talk home phone service, you can make unlimited crystal clear domestic calls for just $9.99 a month.
Your book's more interesting than all mine.
Don't believe me, listen to this Englishman with a British accent.
Quite right.
Face and Talk, just $9.99 a month. Call, click, or go to Walmart today. No.
Join AMC Zombify Yourself Challenge. Go to AMC.com/Zombify Yourself. Use the Get Yourself app or submit your original phone log. Your zombie self portrait could end during a premiere episode of AMC The Walking Dead. And watch another episode tomorrow night at 9 on AMC.
I've never heard a truck make that noise.
Yes, I have. Pickle.
Be careful, Al.
Right now, Domino's has a large $5.99 carryout special. With a deal this
amazing,
you're going to need a ton of boxes.
Why does that make the same noise as a truck?
Pizzas for just $5.99 only at Domino's.
They're entirely too lazy.
Hey, Darren. Hey. This is his bike. This is my truck.
Here I go.
Stop in a uh-oh.
This holiday, check the halls with great deals and the best brands at Radio Shack.
At Red Lobster, we pull our seafood from the best waters on Earth, like the cold Alaskan seas.
There's the coolest, clearest water that they have ever had, and the unspoiled coast of Maine.
Bite! What does it say? Oh, bite. I thought it said bite.
I'm not going to serve it. And deliver it hot from our kitchen right to your table. That's how we see food differently. Now get $10 off any two seafood-based crab or lobster entrees.
Click.
In a world where no street is safe, there lies one secret to survival. And the Apocalypse Ready 2014 Hyundai Tucson. Go to AMC.com/survival drive now for your chance to win this exclusive customized vehicle. The Walking Dead Survival Drive Tuesday presented by Hyundai.
That didn't go with it at all.
This guy was 3 years from retirement, never owned a flying life. In fact, neither did most of the corpses.